effect there.
The beach bar is always open, insect! Smash them!
Not funny, guys. The Peppa got
green! I can smell a firestorm coming!
How are you? Thank you for the sub, Peppa got green. Gonna get your sub in now. Lulled in. I see goof, I keep goof. I'm an easy person. This matchup is probably very
fool!
Hard now.
Smash them!
Fell in the dip.
Now, grow stronger, brighter! And fight back!
And on a new passage.
I cannot wait to read these.
Heal me with your anger!
I think it's decent to kill the minion here. Next time we can go overgrowth, then we can still go goof with playing the studies after. Guys, do you know what is for lunch yesterday? I think rice with chicken. Because we have leftovers from yesterday.
Burn this hero down!
Nice to everyone. Guys, what should I eat for lunch? Pineapple pizza or ketchup soup? Well, that's an easy pineapple pizza. Pineapple pizza is very eatable. Ketchup soup. I have my doubts. Bomb! Summon 10 mana. 10 mana? Yeah, it's 10 mana. Should this be a 2-off? That's so much right playing all these big boys. Maybe you just only play one.
Burn this hero down!
You guys think you need double clown?
Oh, easily.
Fill me with your anger.
Another satisfied.
I value the ramp more than the other way. Two clowns too slow? Yeah, I kinda like that as well. Like, I like this a lot, to play the Primordial Protector in this. I think I'm just gonna cut one clown.
Terror 1 minute, I can't refresh.
For the next act. World Domination!
Fool! Smash them! Just as easily. This minion will serve you well.
Tick, tick.
The time is now. Hire these minions.
But like,
or
what
burn.
Minion win? It kind of wins the mirror, but I think. That's let me put a second protector in. Go minus one clown.
You're getting crushed, insect.
Is he a weapon rogue or is he a carrot rogue? What do you think? He passed turn one, that's the information we have. Redeemed must answer question, Thais. How do you pronounce the word bear and beer? Bear, beer. There you go. No! Where my rampers are. That was garbage. garbage. Bear beer. Difference. Glarums, hello there. How are you doing, Glarums, with the 8 months? See, guys, that's how a rogue draws. Just draw it lol.
Like a rising flame!
Just draw the ramp lol. Easy.
Sulfuron Slammer!
Okay, okay, let me think. So if we play Goof, we go to 5. It'll be at 6. Am I gonna bloom the Goof? Nope. Yeah, right? For the right. Because then we get the extra ramp. Boom.
Another satisfied.
Now, next turn, we nourish ramp and then solar eclipse. There
I have the perfect selection
now,
for you.
Our muscles. That's a start, right? That's a start, chat. We will take two big.
Handling survive the regal step.
And we will start jamming some strongmen as well. And they are very strong men. Look at this guy. He is holding the... How do you hold it? This is very heavy, guys. You cannot just hold it that easy. He's holding the barrel. Try to hold a barrel like this. It's not easy. You need good balance. You need muscles.
Be warned, servant! Danger is close!
Next turn, hero power, solo.
Avenge me!
You have found your fire!
Gain a mana. Solar Scenarion.
My patience is dwindling. Higher insect.
And Muscle Man. It's the Muscle Man, the Muscle
My
Man.
My shield for Argo!
Oh wait, he had to, yeah. Oh yeah.
You're pushing your luck, little Finn.
Armor, more armor. This deck is actually so big. So many big cards in this deck. If you look at the size of the deck, you are like, wow. Where's Yashirash? He will be very juicy now. But did the rogue trade? He has no removal. Is he gonna play Skeps, guys? I have a question for you.
Fool!
Is
smash them!
Skeps?
No! next shall fall just as easily.
How you did it, Ryan?
You tread on sacred ground.
We can't yawk because if it eats. Sepsit, it's a bit less big. Can he get there, guys? I mean, he needs to have Skeps now. Wait, why didn't he play it last turn? He literally had it. He didn't play it. Isn't that insane? I'm not understanding that, actually. Why would you not play it there? Are we gonna build a wall? So how much damage does he have? We need to count yet, okay? So he played a Sinister. But that's it. And he still has double carrot, right? Because people play double carrot, double wicked step. So we need to count. Two wicked step are dealing 12, but extra weight. He has still a lot of cards left. He's not gonna get through this completely, right? I don't think he can do it. If I build a wall, do you think he can kill me? I am more on the no, I don't think so line.
Smash them!
Yeah, yeah, that's good. 24 with carrots. Sinister has 28. And then he needs to. He has potentially 16 damage. 44, so he never kills me, right? He never kills me, guys. He's just ticking.
The time is now! Hire these minions!
At best he can 16 damage. Can't he? With double... All the bleeds are...
Who knows what secrets will uncover?
Calculated this perfectly. Guys, man, I'm so glad I stopped playing this game. Why? Isn't this amazing?
What a pathetic servant that was!
Get kicked!
Burn this hero down!
Oh!
as easily.
26 plus 8 from the carrots, plus 16 from the carrots. Guys, I bet you need to solve this. Do your homework. The right answer is 50. So as long as you 50, guys, but whenever he plays during the game, like my opponent did, one sinister strike, the damage goes down. Guys, I don't like noobs. The 17 moves, not liking noobs. Well, that's why you watch me, right? See how far I'm getting done.
A fire that cannot be quenched! Just as easily.
We can go goof and play this. We are 8. I mean, I kind of need to go to 9 mana, right?
What a pathetic servant that was!
If we do a nature shot. Probably the towns. Because now I can still do this, this, and even ramp. Let's actually trade this. Never ever in my life will I unfollow my friend Thijs. He streams for hours just for me so I can spam and feel so free. Proud of you, but don't tell the others.
Ha! A fire that cannot be quenched.
He used the Wicked Step, guys. What did he use Wicked Step on? On my face? Like,
Souls Insect!
Minus Wicked, minus Sinister at the moment.
Ha ha!
numerous times. I haven't watched him recently. I don't really know what he's been up to lately.
God, please.
Drops don't do that much, do they?
Your prowess would be welcome in the Firelands!
But I don't have much in the pocket yet. It's getting a think about 50 damage is what you have to spell. Anytime during the game you play a spell that can deal damage in the face, you count down. And you count it down by Guilty Trainer. So the 50 damage includes Guilty Trainer. When a Wicked Step is used, it goes minus 8.
This one will bring your hour of triumph!
He's not hitting, and he's overdrawing again! Sir! This guy's losing it, man. Okay,
like a rising flame!
So by just playing Yashiraj, I'm winning here. So I will be at 50.
My patience is dwindling. Higher, insect.
He has 52 damage, guys. 35 from spells, 16 from this 8 and this 8. So he doesn't have lethal anyway. He has 51.
Ha! A fire that cannot be quenched!
He has exactly one off, but he still has the height one.
Oh!
already did it, man. I was faster. What is Goof's win rate, Thijs? Win rate in general is very high. For example, in the standard render list, Goof win rate is 60%. Overall 54%. It's like over 10% higher than the rest. Priest, I think we won.
My patience is dwindling! Higher, insect! My patience is dwindling!
Fishing, guys.
Higher, insect!
Does anyone know when the mini set comes?
Outstanding!
Pushing your luck, little fan.
To Lulu Lover chat. Do you know, guys, I can almost yawk already? Did you know that? Or did I just share a random fact with you?
Ha! A fire that cannot be quenched!
Solar Bloom, one off. Yeah, but this spell's an end, we never win anyway. He just needs to be hungry. It's lunchtime, Yogg. Look at the clock. It's lunchtime. Rush minions. Very funny again. Always rush minions.